Well, dancing, bringing daddies and daughters together. The Terre Haute Children's Museum hosted a father-daughter dance tonight. Young girls dressed up and dragged their daddies to the dance floor. The Children's Museum partnered with the Wabash Valley Girls Softball League for the event. It's the first time they've held a dance like this. Organizers say holding this event is one way for the father-daughter bond to grow stronger.
Such an important thing in a young girl's life to, know how to be treated as a young lady. And so we're excited to give fathers that chance to take their daughters out for a fun evening.
Dance attendees could take part in pictures with movie characters and also dancing, food, and looks like plenty of fun. Organizers say even though it was their first year, the response to the event has been overwhelming.